That's it. I've had it. I'm gonna make a formal complaint about what happened in Moscow, and then I'm going to... Oh, for crying out loud. Hey everyone, I am Sparrowcus, and this is episode number... What the hell? Oh, I actually had the console on. This is episode number 61 of Fallout 3. We're still here at the Point Lookout DLC. Man, this is a big-ass DLC. But we're gonna end it soon. There's a... Hello, Mr. Turret. You need to die. Just a second. Yep. That's the way to do it. I'm gonna end this quest... What?
I know you'd try this.
Well, we can do that too. No problem. I will do it myself, not auto. I want to do it myself. We're very close. Damn it. Yeah, that's the way to do it. You little bitches. What does that say? Well, I did that already. What is happening now? Oh, we're sleepy now. Damn it. Okay, let's take some drugs. We do have a lot of drugs that can help us with our way capacity. Or... we just get rid of one of those. That one. As an example. What the hell is going on? That just happened out of nowhere. Okay. Stop killing it. That's my kill, you bastard. Did I get it? Alpha level security badge. Interesting. Laser. Ooh, energy cells. Man, there's so much ammo around here. I like it. I like ammo. Level alpha security badge. There's no way down here. I was thinking that that would be like an entrance to a sewage or something. But it isn't. I don't want the laser rifle. I don't know why they're so shiny. Why can I not open these? Because I can't, simply. Cannot get this one also. Good. Why would we? Alright, Mr. Brain Man. I'm coming for you. Are you now? What? Oh, shit. It's not going so great. I need to get up over here. Just kill him. Good stuff. Where is this robot brain? Ah, shit. Whoa. You bastard. You bastard. Come on. That's how we deal with bastards out there in the wastes. Okay, oh, we have a bed. We do have a bed. This is actually good. Level beta security badge. What's this? Yeah, another beta thing. Blood pack. Morphine, that's good. Blood pack I do not need. Let's sleep a little bit. I don't think I have to sleep that long. How are we now? What? Really? Cannot really... don't really believe that. Apparently it is. Well, let's sleep for another, like, 11 hours. Almost until midnight. Doesn't really matter, does it now? Okay, we're thirsty. Then let's drink some. Just a little bit. Okay. Blah, 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 blah. Why can't I carry around stuff? Oh, because of my Red-X withdrawal. And we're still tired. Why are we still tired? I think we have just to sit it out a little bit. Red-X. It's HSNJTUQFMZCHD. Why are we still tired? We're not tired. There you go. Psycho. Psycho dad. Good. Don't really want to drink from the toilet. Did it already. Was fun. But requires quee. Override security lock. Oh, that was easy. Hello. Ah, damn it. Ah, that was bad. What the hell happened? Oh yeah. It's my kill, Mr. Desmond. Good. These are police batons. Batons. Don't need those. Laser rifle. Don't need that. I don't know what I just got there. I think it was a pulse mine. Not sure. Methamphetamine. Always good. What do we have in here? Pack of cigarettes. Sure, why not? Like, researchers sure smoke a lot. That's minigun. Is that your minigun? Did you just... Yeah, it's completely broken. That's why he left it there. This one is locked easy. So we have some pre-war money. Desert Eagle. That's a good one, isn't it? It's a good Desert Eagle. Actually, I think it's in a better condition than the one we have. No, it wasn't. I think. Ah, well. Let's have some fun around here. Is there another sentry gun? No. Huh. Oh, there were these test subjects they were talking about, right, in the last episode. These probably were their... I think they were making robo brains around here. This is the spot where they made robo brains. I think. Oh, and then now he got a... Oh, he got my... he just picked up my Gatling laser. Sure, why not? We have to eat our punga fruits. So yeah, I'm kind of full right now. Bad one. Did you just lock the door, you bastard? Face the jar.
No, Galbert. I brought someone with me.
Hello.
Someone very special. This stranger tricked you into letting me find where you were hiding.
Mm-hmm. Apparently.
Yes, Desmond. But whose side is he on? Do you know? Can you be sure? You always were so bad at choosing your allies.
Well, we shall see, shan't we? Destroy him.
No, no! Destroy him!
Here we are again. Disgusting.
So now we have to kill one of you bastards.
Your words mean nothing to me.
So if I would shoot him, I could kill him immediately. Well, I think I'm gonna kill him afterwards. You know. Mr. Brain. I cannot shoot the Mr. Brain guy here. But I have to shoot those... Is he just going rampage on those shotguns? I think. Don't really have a chance against him. He's dead now. Okay, I think we completed it.
Lost. The world is rid of that sniveling, disgusting, arrogant brain.
Yes, it is.
Everything he learned, everything he had, it's all here, and it's all mine. Mine.
No, no problem. Calm down. You'll make a mess. No, what's so great about this stuff? Yeah.
Moron, you cannot possibly comprehend what this is worth. I've been battling with Calvert for over 200 years, and now at last I am the victor.
Well, don't be so sure about that.
200 years of technology, knowledge, and research that he stole from me. Every time he beat me, it doesn't matter now.
Neat. Yeah, I want some of it.
You're free to take whatever you find in this disgusting place.
Hey, you promised some perk.
What I came for is of no interest to you.
Oh, it is.
Enjoy your spoils. I don't think our paths will ever cross again.
It will.
And I think we can both thank Christ and say hallelujah.
Okay. Reward vault key. This is interesting. We'll just let him live for now. Just for a short time. Unless he's like, disappearing or something. So this is the... Oh yeah, that's the key for that. Now he's just standing over there. Well, he might have some ammo. I want to have that. Come on. Well, this was bad. This was really, really bad. You know that? Let's go then with a shotgun. That's the way to do it. I'm sorry, Mr. Desmond, but you have 205mm. That's good. Shotgun shells, that's also good. And only 22. Well, that's not that good, but it'll do. It'll do. Thank you. It was fun doing business with you. What if I fall down there? Nothing. Well, I killed everyone around here. Which is good. Which is good. As it's supposed to be. It's normal. People around me always die, so... That's fine. What the fuck is that? Microwave emitter. Interesting. I want to create something. Yeah, but nothing that I can do now. Let's take that. Ooh, look at that. Electron charge impact around here. Ooh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's good for our, what's it called again? Gatling laser. Exactly. Stimpaks. And it just took dirty water. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Good. This is the ladder down. Oh, out. Get out of here. Pick the lock. And... Oh, bottle caps. Okay, we need to get rid of that blood pack over there. Where is it? I got three of those. I'll just take them three then. And we have some dirty, dirty water. You dirty, dirty water thing, dude. Oh, yeah. Alright. What the hell? Where did you die? Okay. You just died then. Some more crap around here. Make a cola, but no quantum. Unfortunately. So very, very unfortunate. But we will be fine without it. What is that? Pulse grenade. No, sir. Don't need that. Wait. Oh, the blood pack has worn off. Interesting. Don't really care. Oh, now we're here downstairs. Interesting. Can I kill those? Some protectrons down here, but... They do have some energy cells and some scrap metal. I do not want the scrap metal, actually. That I do not want too. Bye-bye. Okay. Can I do something with the brain? No. It's gone now. Happens. Okay, let's get out of here. I will... Now, more skip ahead. I will want to wander around, point, look at some more there. Still a lot of locations that are undiscovered by us here. I want to see what they have to offer. So I'll just walk around and find some of these places. And hope that there's... hello there. I hope that there will be some interesting stuff. You know, somewhere in this area. It's all undiscovered yet. See you in a moment. Hey guys, I'm back, and I left you wondering what am I doing with the mesmatron. That's not the mesmatron, that's the microwave emitter. So let's have a look how good this thing is against these bastards around here. I don't think it has a long range. No, it's not have, doesn't have a long range. But let's have a look how it is against those guys here. Well, it could be worse. Could be better. They're not really hitting me, so... Well, that surely sounds... Whoa, they now got me. Come on, fire. To be honest, I was hoping for more, but... Let's see if we do the VATS thing. Can shoot him twice only. Does it kill him? No, it doesn't. This gun is not good, unfortunately. Come on, die already, you bastard. Well, we're not feeling so great. It's because we are completely crippled. Look at that. Body is crippled. I'm jet. But we don't really need that. Well, I'm... not really impressed by this gun or weapon. It uses the same ammo as the Gauss rifle. So, yeah, I'm gonna stick to the Gauss rifle then. But it sure as hell looked awesome how that one got microwaved. But yeah, okay, what's this? Beach view campsite. Look at that. That's a good campsite around here. And some more stuff. Oh my god. Stimpaks. Oh yeah. It's exactly the stuff I need. Man. Missiles. More shotgun shells. Why not? Okay. Well guys, see you at the next... Maybe the next one will be more interesting. I normally wouldn't have recorded this, I think, now. But I just wanted to test the microwave emitter. Kinda sucks, to be honest. Well, see you around. So, we're now at a ritual site or something. And there's a door to a basement. So let's have a look inside here. What, another one? Oh. Interesting. That is interesting. Can I break it down? I don't think so. No. How do I get inside that? Maybe there's another entrance. This isn't good, actually. Crap. Well, I'll see you in a moment then. Okay, so here we are at the next location, which looks a bit more interesting. I didn't find a way over there to the basement there in the ritual site. But, I'm sure there's some other way to get in there, maybe from here. But what is this place? I missed it somehow. It's Haley's Hardware. Okay, is Haley inside? Or is Haley dead? Look at that, BB guns. Well, I can take it, it's all for free, so I think she is dead. This is my actual concern right now, because I think we could get a lot of interesting and useful stuff out of her if we want to build some stuff. Let's see if somebody is inside who doesn't want to kill us. Oh, yeah.
Well, Haley. Hello there. Welcome to Haley's Hardware. Well, we have hardware.
Yeah, I'm sure you do. I also got some hardware, like, down here, you know? Okay. It's a pipe, yeah. So, it's good. Is something wrong, dude?
No, not at all. I'm just not used to people all the way out here.
So...
My usual customers, well, I usually smell them before I see them.
All right. So you do have customers. So who are your usual customers? Those tribal folks?
Mostly.
Yeah.
I guess they don't bother me none because I was born here. They mostly trade meat and fruit. Never any cash or goods. Them mercs are good for some trade and real hardware. So if you need ammo or anything like that, I can help you out.
Hmm. How long have you had this store?
Oh, you're thinking... No. It's not a family thing. I took the name of the store when I found this place a couple years ago. Truth is, I don't even remember much before that. I woke up here with a headache a couple of years ago with the shop already set up. People came in and started trading. I didn't complain. It just...
All right. So where do you get your stuff from?
Yeah. I found some of it. Some was here when I got here. I got some from the merc. And every once in a while, that weirdo with the boat comes up here. Sure.
Okay, can you repair stuff here?
I ain't met the gun I couldn't
fix. You can repair stuff. Whoa, really? Oh yeah, the Hellfire. But you can repair up to 100. That is interesting. It sure is interesting, mister. Huh. Okay. Haley, I'll come back to you. What do you have
to
sell? You've got some stuff. Interesting stuff. The grenade launcher. We do have some grenades, which would be good. I hope it's a big gun also. Alright, I will be definitely come back to you, mister. Come. Maybe to repair some stuff. I'm not gonna do it now. Can I take it? No, I cannot take the bottle cap mine. Which is a pity. But fine. You know, I would consider to kill him too. But, because I'm going to kill Miss Panada. But, he seems like a nice guy. And he has repair skill for 100, you know. Repair my stuff. Awesome. Should remember that place. Okay, let's go on to the next one. Whoa. We have a big ass fight here. There are smugglers around here. I don't know where they came from. They just happened to be here. And they can shoot like hell. Oh, those bastards. There's one. What? How can this... Even I cannot hit them, you know? Even with the bats. There's one. Look at that. Oh, he has a sniper rifle. No wonder he's shooting that good. But there's also one with just a laser rifle. And he's just killing me. Yeah, up there. Look at that. I have... Where is he? Is that him? Or does he have some sort of a laser? There's another one? God damn it. What do you have? Oh, that's just a normal laser rifle. I can't even hit him. How can he hit me? Ah, come on. It's shaking too much. What the fuck? Now I got him. What? The hell? I don't have any pungas anymore. I ate them all. Really? Just ate them all, yeah. I still have another pack here, refined pungas, which are even better. Oh shit! You bastards! Need to get this one finally out of the way. There's another one somewhere. Okay. Whatever that was now. Where's the... There are you, little bitch. Oh man, this isn't going so good at all. Yep. Yes, it will. And you will blow with it. Oh, could have used now this explosion to be effective. Would have been awesome if we would kill her with that. Come on, you little bitch. Got you there. Ugh. Man, that was a lot more of an effort that I had to put in than I would have liked, but... What? Why is the radiation? Oh, because of those. Really? They have such a big radius? Area of effect. Pretty much. Okay, next location. That's the Marguerite. The House of Marguerite. Oh, hello there. So... Good. Can only steal from you. Hello, Marguerite.
You ain't have the look of a local, son.
No, I'm
think
not.
You could help a sick woman get on the mend?
What? Oh, boy. Here we go again.
Shouldn't tease somebody come down with orange fever, sweetie.
Oh, orange fever. Yeah, well, I've got the mold plague, so let's just try not to cough on each other, right?
Well, sweetie, if you ain't got sympathy in your heart, I think you need the old tonic as bad as me, even if you don't know it yet.
Let's talk about this, tonic.
Secret family technique. Been so for generations.
So?
Help me brew some up by gathering ingredients. I'll share the batch to make it worth your while, and sweeten the deal with 300 caps.
Okay, I'll bite. What do you need?
This and that. Let me know when you want to work out the details.
Well, I'm ready, just... Now, just tell me what
there
you need.
There aren't too many ingredients, but I brew large batches, so we need a good bit of each. We'll need punga fruit, yeast, and some fission batteries for that extra little kick.
Batteries for a kick?
You best keep this one to yourself, sweetie. The family tonic gets real kick. Oh, don't you reckon I'd be around to tell you about it if it weren't safe enough? Bring me 6 fission batteries and I'll scrape them into the mix.
Okay. Yeah, there's enough punga fruit?
I see you sprung for the refined fruit.
Good. We have that now. Okay. Well, I need yeast and I need some fission batteries. I did have actually plenty. Not anymore. Well, they are with Madame Panada, I think. I sell it to her. Why not? Okay. See you around at the next location. I think we're done here pretty much. Looks like it. Where are we? Yeah. Okay. 2 different locations now. See you then. Oh, sorry. We're now at another location. Oh, damn it. He's not gonna hit him now. Shoot him. Okay. We're now at another location. What I did was I took another route to discover them all. I just went from here and to discovered the trash heap, which is actually quite nice. There was a mini nuke and a lot of stuff, which is actually quite valuable. And now I'm at this place, whatever that is. It's a trapper shack. What? That's my.
What? There y'all
is. Here we go. Hello, Mr. Scrapper. All right. But it doesn't really seem that there's really that much interesting things around here. Fission battery, we need that. Do you have some yeast also? Could use some yeast now. But then again, the yeast is everywhere around here. Literally everywhere. So I'm wondering why there's none here. Hey, those swamp people should have some fun around here, look at that. Put them in cages. Yeast, 1 and 2. which is good. Some more stuff, but I don't need that. I have enough food as it is. Okay, well, I'm crippled? Really? Yeah, a long time now. Okay, well, let's go to the next location then. Which doesn't actually seem that far away. I will do that. Ooh, look at that. Yeah, we have some swarm people over there. Did my red axe just go away? I think it was my red axe, wasn't it? Make sure to kill him, Mr. Wastelander. No, of course you didn't. That's how you do it. Ah, got you now, little creeper. Stood like that, should be faster. Good. We have a little campsite out here. Apparently. Shotgun shells, good. Can use that for sure. Radiation around here? Really? From what? Do you like cigarettes and fishing around here? Sure. Empty. Not really interested in empty stuff. Fission battery. Number 2. Oh, that's why there's radiation. How can they sleep around here? No wonder they're fucked up. Need fission batteries. For fishing, you know? Okay. That's the flooded sinkhole. It's the closest now. I think that's the closest now, over there. This stuff around here is not that far away, actually. There's somebody. A scrapper. Wants to die. Oh, of course. Whoa, there are a couple of scrappers. Huh, interesting. What the hell? Haven't I been here? Been here, wasn't I? Should have been here. Why don't you kill him? Vats told you, or told me, Vats going to kill it. Everything and everyone, but apparently he doesn't. Come on. See if it works out now. Yep. There you go. I've been here. They respawned? Guess they respawned. No? Pike Playhouse. I haven't been here. But it felt like I've been here. Bunch of crap around here. Nothing useful. BB gun, really? You also have a BB gun, wow. You wanted to kill some guy with the Hellfire power armor with a freaking BB gun. Oh my god, those swamp people. Yeah, that's the radiation. Kinda clouds your judgment. This is really pathetic. But well. Oh, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, 4 locations. I think that's the last 5 or 4. I mean, there's one over there. Oh, that's a big ass house. Let's go there last. No, not last. We go there one before last. Go first over here, whatever that is. It's probably in between the bog and where we are now. Someone who wants to die. There's some creepers out here. Creepy creepers. Doesn't kill him. Why doesn't it kill him? You know? Sometimes it kills them, sometimes it doesn't. Even with a critical strike, it doesn't. Got you there, bitch. Wait a second. Got you now. Good, where's the other one? Oh, there he is. We're gonna shoot his leg, should kill him. Good stuff. Okay, where's that location here? Whatever that is. A lot of pungas around here again. Right, we're in the middle of this swamp. Aha, it's this one here. It looks interesting. Couple of creepers in there. And some other stuff. Let's kill that one. We could completely kill him. Insta-kill. In an insta-kill. Good. Come on. Oh, hello there. Where did you come from? Oh, of course you don't shoot him. Man. What the fuck? Get the dismember. Bitch. Where's the other one? Where's the fat one? He's somewhere around here. Don't know where. A lot of pungus around here again. We can use some. We ate pretty much up everything. What? Who's shooting at us? It's the brawler. It's the fat one. Good. Just take it. Take it all. Oh man, I'm full again. That's fine. Can we get inside here somehow? Don't think that we can go inside the small shack, but the big house? Yes, we can. Hello there. Yeast. Oh man, I'm full. And fission battery. Which is good. I'll just eat some. What? Who wants to fight us? Dude, come on over here. Gonna wait for you. You can hit me. Yarr. Yarr. Come on. Gonna fucking kill you. Yeah. Mm-hmm. With my dismember. Remember, remember? My fucking dismember. Okay. Good. We can walk again. Which is fine. Nothing interesting other than that. Well, some Nuka-Cola, but not the important one. Oh, a mini-nuke. Well, that sure is interesting, the mini-nuke. Efficient battery. I don't know if I need this extra one. But good. Let's have a look at this note. Uh-huh. Don't really need that.
Don't tell Evelyn. The password? Buttercup. Why?
Is that back at the... Well, I take a wild guess and I will try it out. I think the Buttercup password is for the bank. Might be some more stuff over there. Which is good. Okay, let's go to the big-ass mansion over there. Oh, we destroyed one. Oh, we got that one destroyed. Oh, there's more stuff to discover. Damn it. This episode is probably gonna be a bit longer. Because I want to end this DLC today, actually. What's over there? Man, there's too much stuff around here. It's not that far away, everything. My relics. Oh, damn it. Let's take then some. We have it down here. This one. We're good. I just, you know, bitch slap everyone with my dismember. I can't really see straight. Don't know why. There's some sort of a Mylurk nest around here or what? Come on, you little cunts. Ah, damn it. Come on. Good. I almost can't see anything. Wow. Where am I? Beer and such. What the hell is this place? This is... I don't know. It's actually nothing. It's over there. It's further away. Really? It's at the end of the map or what? Crap. I think there's a Myolog or something. It's a bruiser. Where am I now here? Dove Delta. I need a shovel. Oh. Sounds like a, you know, like a, what's it called? A treasure. Now I need to find a shovel. Who wants to fuck us? Gonna fuck him right back. No one now. Doesn't matter, I can't see anything. I don't know why. Is it because of the drug, really? Probably. That thing is really fucking us up. Okay, what is this place? Black Hole Man. Actually, guys, I don't think that I can finish up in this place here in this episode. It's taking longer than I thought. It's more stuff is happening than I anticipated. Damn it. Whoa. More yeast, but I don't think we need any more. We have 3 already. And I think she wanted 3 Nuka-Cola. Well, we can take 1. We need stuff to drink anyways. It's an empty bottle. And more stuff. Whew. Well, the side effect on the fact that I cannot see anything is that I don't take all the crap around here. I don't know what to take. Is anyone down here? Do we have to kill anyone or so? The hell? Okay. Whew, fuck. Remember, kids, drugs are fun, but you can't see shit. What the fuck? Okay. Just need to concentrate. Just need to concentrate. Oof. You need to focus your focus. Okay, we're down here. We have everything now. More or less. What the fuck? Shit, I'm getting...
Keep your distance. What are you doing in my house?
Obadiah. Nice curtains. Good try not to bleed on them when I kill you. Yeah.
Tough, are you?
Yes.
Good.
Very much.
I might have use for that.
Oh.
Come, let's talk.
Okay. Just a second, I just wanted to have a look around the new house. I like it. Might I take it? I'm crippled, right. What, my arm? Another arm? Man, when did that happen? Must have just happened. Ooh, no. What the hell? Can't see anything. I can sleep here. Should we sleep here? Not sure. Fission battery. I don't think we need more. Cocaine. Can never have enough of that. The hell? Ooh. No, I wanted to take the... There's some... Psycho, yeah, this one. Whew, man. Oh, man. I think it's getting worse, is it? That's crap in there. Oh. If you guys are wondering where I am going, I do not know that myself. I'm kinda blind now. Is this... I thought it might be some shotgun shells, but it isn't. Oh, man. Okay, Mr. Whatever your name was again. Let's sit down.
Would it have killed you to wipe your feet?
Yes, it would have. So, Obadiah Blackhall.
Good, good.
Good.
People should be able to sit and have a conversation.
Exactly.
Especially in times like these.
All these times haven't
Civil
changed
discourse,
for 200 years.
The greatest of our lost arts. Wouldn't you agree?
Not really. I usually bludgeon first and ask questions. Never. Pretty much. Ah,
spoken like a true roughneck. That's good. I could use a person of metal like yourself. You see, a family heirloom of mine has been stolen.
Oh, you poor bastard.
This heirloom, a book, has been stolen by those swamp folk cretins.
Most
Smash
bastards.
Some heads, bring it back, get paid. What do you say?
Sounds easy enough. What do I get in the bargain?
Cash, plain and simple.
Hmm.
Return with the book, and I'll pay you 1,000 caps.
Fine, I'll get you a book.
Good. There's a ritual site east of the boardwalk, in the basement of a ruined house.
Okay. You really seem to hate those guys.
I suppose larceny isn't enough reason to hate.
It doesn't matter. Doesn't matter, he hates them all and so on and so forth. Let's get out of here. If we find a fucking way out of here. Was that the door? Whew, yes it was.
Wait a minute.
Hello there.
I need to know. Has Obadiah sent you in search of a book?
Yeah, but you're the same person who voices Panada. Maybe, so what if he has?
Please, you don't understand what it is you're sent to fetch. That book, the Krivbekne, is a thing of evil.
So? I don't know what you're talking about, woman. Step aside.
I will not be dismissed by you. That book has been lost to the Black Halls for generations, and I intend to make sure it stays lost.
I like evil, actually. Why do you want it so badly? No. Obadiah is paying. How about you?
I can't promise you money, but I have some medical supplies I can share. Please.
Why do you want it?
Obadiah's no better than the heathens he's asked you to steal it from. There's a way to destroy that damn...
I'll consider to bring it to you.
I ask no more. You can find me at my tent on the beach, south of Blackhall.
So, yeah, this is probably the beach where she is. With the bitches. Okay, I think this and the other one. Locations, these are the last two. Pretty much, if there are some more over here. No, there isn't one, because we would see it already. I think these are the last two locations around. This one should be close. This one? No. What the hell? Cannot see shit. It's her tent here. Interesting tents you got here, woman. And lots of them. Huh. She does have some medical stuff around here, but... Well, we already have plenty of stim packs, to be honest. So many that sometimes she just doesn't take them anymore. She just doesn't take them. Sometimes he does. The fuck? Okay, there it is. 168. Just kinda plenty. Is that her?
Want to talk?
Marcella.
I won't bite.
Very her. Oh, that's her supply. So we could. Why the hell would I help her? You're not gonna get this. I'm gonna kill you. And then I'm just going to. More terminals. Ah, okay. I will. Let's go to that last spot over here. That's the last one. That is the last spot. And guys, I will end the episode. I guess I will end this here after we find this location, whatever that is. I don't know. I cannot see far. Oh, that's a cemetery. And we do the rest with ghouls in them. Okay. Come on, you bitches. Get over here. Wait, why are you not hitting him? Well, they barely hit me. Come on. Get it. Finally. Okay, we do the quests with the that we just got for the ritual site and for that Madame, that one Marguerite. Do that, and then I go back to the wasteland and we continue with the, another quest. And I think it's going to be the stealing independence one. Pretty sure. Anyways, guys, I hope you like this episode. Skip ahead a little bit. Discovered lots of places. What's this? I cannot see straight. Well, and until the next episode, what I'm also going to do is I'm actually going back first to the wasteland. Gonna kill Madame Panada and bring the stuff all over. Oh no. I'm gonna repair my stuff with Haley's. Well, yeah, why not? See you around. See you in the next episode. Hope you like this. Bye.